Hello, my name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for the 9th of November, 2021. Okay, so I've been talking about jerks and assholes because of a recent encounter I had with the Rationally Speaking podcast. The Rationally Speaking podcast is currently the podcast that I'm listening to on my unfortunately long commute to work. And I've been listening to it for a while because I've been going backwards, and I'm down to episode 114 and 119. 114 was a potpourri. 119 was on Assholes, Aaron James' book, so I think the book is just called Assholes, not on Assholes, or In Assholes, or something like that. It would be much more fun if it was on Assholes. See, that's not a really disgusting thing, because I mean, what do you put on your asshole, right? It's just not a meaningful problem. So, but I'm sure somebody had some issue with it, and that's the reason why it wasn't on Assholes and just became Assholes. Right, it's what you put in your asshole that gets kind of sick. Let's see. So, fingers off by one spot. Okay, so even though I probably should be, I'm just going to quit the whip. Whip is actually worse than the dagger, especially right now when I'm not very strong, because it's not that much better as far as the damage is concerned. And if it is enchanted, it will be only plus one until find it out. So even if I had that, plus four whip previously, it wouldn't help me out very much until I actually use identified it. But that's why we're use identifying it here, right? When we're on depth two, things are easy. We don't have any problems. Right now I'm having a hard time believing that even got through to that win in September. So there's the draw. Well, that was a waste. Reprisal, that's good. So, the thing I wanted to talk about though was James. Was saying something like, people might keep the asshole around just because he's really good at his job, right? And when I worked in Silicon Valley, I sort of felt that a lot of that was happening, or at least some of that was happening. based on, you know, two or three of the people I knew. But, you know, I'm always a little bit worried that when I'm thinking something like that, I'm being unfair. Because usually when you're thinking something like that, you're being unfair. You're not looking at the other person's point of view. You know, one of the things that I've always found hard is that when I look at people that I've known who are really good at something, I mean, people, you know, people I've known who are really good musicians, really good artists, and so on, they've always been extremely self-critical, right? So I don't think it can get really, you know, good. I mean, objectively good at something, if you're not self-critical. Now, I think there are ways in industry, many more ways in academia, to excel without being actually very good. In general, I think the principle remains, you know, somebody is good at something, has to invest a lot of time, and has to be self-critical, right, in order to correct errors, right, correct problems with their work, right? This is especially true of artists and musicians. Now that I have the right strength for the whip, it has more damage than the dagger. So we'll switch to the whip. Although we prefer something better, which we don't have. Oh, there's a flail. A burgundy potion. Plus four ring of awareness. Awesome. O is telepathy. And P is purple gas. The monkey take darts. Interesting over there. A little bit low on stuff. So lots of yeah. nice. Rapier is not pursed. So I've seen this in my own life, even though I'm not really great at anything, I do see lots of improvement, but only when I'm being mean to myself. This sort of means, I think, that you're not really going to find lots of assholes and jerks. Who are really that good at anything. So, let's see if I can go around. I don't think so. Yeah, I'm stuck. Could kill lots of things anyway. Good spot. That spot for jelly fighting. So I've seen that with my art, and I've seen that even with stupid things like this. I don't know. Why would you get better when you work a lot of problems? Physics problems, right? All you have to do is listen to some jerk do exactly what he did, you know, with some different numbers, and you'll learn, right? Yeah. No. Never learned anything by listening to somebody. You have to do something. And the more... objective the criteria you use, the better. Now, that's bad for art because it's hard to be too objective about your own art. It is something that comes out of you, but still, I mean, especially these days with Instagram and something like that, you can really tell exactly how good you are. Which I wouldn't say is true previously, because, I mean, if all you're doing is comparing yourself to professionals, you're always going to suck. Right? So here's some non-professional art. Right? Let's see, so... see some problems right here already. Right? Lots of them. Right? So I'm trying to get started with a comic, and you see right away there are some problems, but the things are pretty good on that point, I think. I don't know why this moved to another program. So... it's annoying. Oh, one of them here. So... a lot of work needed in this panel. I had such a hard time with this guy's face. I don't know why. This is almost alright. This is pretty good. That's not so good. But you know, this is the first panel of something. I need to try to just finish this story, right? And while I do that, I'll improve on a bunch of things. And, you know, I'm not... you know, that looks awful, but if you look at this, for example... okay, now the right one shows up, it looks like. So here's a recent drawing I did. So, you can see, I mean, this is actually the same size drawing. It's the same size paper, so it's about the same size drawing. This looks like it's a little larger for you, but so it's pretty good. Not super happy with the nose, but that's okay. So, you know, this is still a, oh, there we go. So we can see that guy there. And I was having trouble with my scanner, so when I was trying to do this card, so another thing I do is these things. So you see, this is bad right here, but that's just a rough drawing. I'll show you the real drawing in a second. This is quite good, right? So, you know, this sort of composition I'm good at. It's just I'm having a lot of trouble with the composition for these pens, and I got a little bit of an angle there. That's not a big deal. People will think it's a big deal. I don't think it's a big deal. If I can get through a comic, I'll be happy. Another thing I'm doing is, you know, these guys. Oh, that was a mistake. There we go. So this is a card, right? This is an illustration for a card. The card game is, this is Unlicensed Podcasters. This is what the cards are sort of going to look like. And they're getting better. So that was, that previous one was the first one. This is the most recent one. Still new. Still small. Two 200 is about the right size for this. But you see the conspiratorial curricula. Very nice looking drawing for this. Should be a little bit cartoonish. So, and the whole idea of this is you've got a deck of cards that you destroy during the game, because it's politics. And this is an issue, you know, conspiracy theories in the classroom, so that sort of thing. So, you get better at those things, right? So, oh, okay, this was not what I intended. Teleportation. Oops. Teleportation. Okay. did get. A sort of bad design. That's a rapier of slowing very good. I thought it was. So anyways, that's my general opinion. I'm probably going to leave dinner, so. Stop talking about this when I come back, but I would like to know what you think about that, right? How can somebody who really doesn't care about the opinions of others improve? How can we get better at things? That's too many of those. Because, I mean, I've seen that as well, right? You know, there's lots of dudes out there, and yeah, strangely, they're usually dudes. Oh, that's my dude. forgot about him. Unfortunately, I'm just gonna have to let it go, I can't. I'm not capable of surviving that particular. Maybe I will. But this is minimal. No? How do assholes get better at things? Can't do self-criticism. How do you improve? I'd like to know. Okay, and nothing but a few hours. Fix things up. Plus 3 refresh. Detect magic. Oh, could that be lots of badness? There's not a lot that's better than, you know, waking up in the morning. Maybe I'm not good. End of my food. some enchanting. Lots of extra time for those things. Thanks to the slowing, that's all good. Let's see what you get. Thirty percent, not bad. I think I need it. Two detect magics. Let's go ahead and use one. Scarlet's bad. 4x is good. I'm still looking for food, I think. Yeah, oh, I've got a mango. He's a little odd, finding tropical fruit in the middle of a dungeon. Considered normal. Any regular game that is. Thank you. have. Do not have. I do not have anything that would be useful at range. Completely sure. Oh, yes. Don't have a paralysis gas. I don't know what that was. I didn't do any damage, but that was bad. And we're still in reasonable regions. Literally have no. Me too. Now here, detect magic and a broadsword. don't have a... No, that's the problem with using doing too many games at once. Kebab ye. Kebab those trolls. One sleepy. Oops. What I need. my depth 14. Redwood stock and more food. Unfortunately, there's a salamander. So this way, just in case I don't need to play with the salamander. Very inconvenient statue. I want to identify this brass, but I don't want to lose that right here. Keep an eye on that pixie for me, will ya? Thank you. opposite centaurs. I wonder if the Naga was the... And this is a paralysis. Worth. Time, commutation, alter. So I could turn that into a plus 9 warp-x. Once again, by not remembering to go back to place. Caught by those dudes. No way to fix it. Didn't even see that one. Oh well, yes. Speed, that can help. I'm going to burn to death. Well, it's no longer on fire. Oh, two things this could do. Too many Furies. These packs of fury will get you. They almost got me. No curse. Completely useless. Destruction. Not great. I need to read those. Explosive Fury. Bad news. Plus three. Yeah. Made the right choice with the repair. Depth 19, not bad. Good. Very good for recent misadventures. If you're a jerk, please tell me in the comments. Oh yeah, much better.